Today, we're going to see Maci riding a horse. I love you, Mimi.
I love you, Brindley.
There's head up. Tripping. You mean when he trips? No, don't, never mind. Question, there's no such thing as a silly question for horses. He's not a little bit bigger trot. Go on. That's it. Bigger trot still. That's it. That's a working trot. Yes, come on. Deeper action. Deeper action.
Wild horses can and walk. Good idea, Maci. And to the rail, no holds. Down into your stirrup and your belt, your leg is squeezing in on your horse's belly, just like I showed you. Kick, 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 kick. That's it, and then those hands quiet. Good, Maci. And check your posting diagonal. Make sure you're on the correct one. As you keep your leg on, your horse keeps trotting. Very nice trot on Danny. Let's see if we can get the graze going just a little bit more. Especially for Roxy. We're Willie now. Everybody to the poles. Eyes up. Leg on. You don't need to look at them. You need to look where you're going. And your hands stay gentle. Posting. Squeeze the core. Leg on. Leg on. Good job. We're going to keep coming through the poles until I tell you to stop. As you get to me, you're going to tell me one thing that we think about as we go over poles. Can't be too slow or too fast. What's one thing? Eyes up, looking where you're going. Super.
Using your core.
Using your core. Good job. Watch your other body and tip forward. Reese, circle over this pole. Leg on, Maci, leg on. So if you're circling and someone's coming over the poles, you're going to have to make a tight turn. Oh, look, perfect window. She circled for you. Good. Reese, circle. Thumbs on top. Up you go, grab me. Heel down, squeeze in with the leg. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, let him walk.
Take it.